Dude, you know what that's called, bro?
What's it called, bro?
It's called Southern Hospitality.
Hell yeah!
I feel it. Y'all are the nicest people we've ever played for, seriously. Every time we come to the South, it's the same thing. You guys rule!
So how many guys saw us when we were here last, with 30 seconds to Mars and head automatica? You guys fucking rule, man. I see all your photos over there, you echelon people. You echelon Starship people. If we come back to play, will you come back to see us? Well, I have great news for both of us, man. It's good news for us because we're part of an amazing tour. And it's good news for you guys because you guys to see that amazing tour. We're coming back in May with fucking Fallout Boy. Yeah! But the best part of it, better than us being on that show, better than Fallout Boy being on that show, better than the Academy is being on that show. For some Samuel L. Jackson movie, a new movie called, like, Southern Snakes or something, I don't know.
Are you serious?
I swear to God, when you guys walk out of here, look on your right, there's another movie that Samuel Jackson is doing with the word snakes in the title, dude, I swear to God.
Yeah, we're still waiting on the phone call to do the soundtrack.
Yeah, dude, you know what, I was playing squash with Samuel L. the other day, or Sam, as I like to call him, you know? He told me about it, and he said, hey, maybe you guys can do the song for the soundtrack. And I said, yo, I don't know, we're a little busy right now, you know?
Like, motherfucker, do the song, motherfucker! Trouble, we'll do this shit, man.
So we did it, man. So listen, guys. This is gonna be our last song for tonight, man. I wanna thank all you guys for being so rad. But before we go, we need to teach you guys to throw your fangs up in the air. This is how it's done. Everybody, put your fangs up and we're gonna play our last song. Come on! That's right, Southern Hospitality. Here we go, bring it! We'll be right back. helping this part, you know? But again, he's not here tonight either, because he has his own band, the gym class, what do you call it?
The gym class superheroes, right?
Superheroes, exactly.
The gym class heroes, everybody! Give it up for gym class!
So we need someone from the crowd tonight to come on stage and do Travis's rap. Who thinks they can do it? Yo, some kid earlier was like, no, I can do it. I'm gonna be a pro. He's like wearing a red sweatshirt. I don't love to see the kid right now. So I'll have to apologize to him for him not doing the part. But who really knows the part? If this doesn't come on stage right now, let's do it. You know, for real? You know what? Oh, there you are. Come on up, fuck up here, dude. What are you doing all the way down here? How am I supposed to see you, dude? I can only see like
you. Look at home. Go.
Yo, we can do it together if they want. Come on up, bro. Come on.
This girl didn't even have a choice. She was sent.
Yo, I have this crazy idea for a new style of music, bro. Check this out, you can tell me about this, man. We're gonna take a rock music, okay? And add like a fucking DJ, add scratching, and add a rapper, man, and make it like rap rock. What do you think about that?
Yo, I think that's a dope idea. Yo, let's call ourselves Flaccid Biscuit.
Don! Yo, give it up, we just changed our name to Flaccid Biscuit. There's no going back. Trade you whatever you want at the merch table for my necklace back, baby. Let's trade back.